Farley with the details.
Thank you very much, Nicola. Now, I think they're going to need that heated outdoor shelter. Certainly, it's a must in this sort of weather. But we have seen some brighter skies through today, and that sent our temperatures already in Birmingham up to 11 Celsius. So we've reached our target. Perhaps we'll get a degree or so more later in the day if we get any more of that sun. But as far as the weekend goes, I'm afraid the wintriness is returning. We've got colder weather, temperatures down into single figures, so we could get a mixture of rain or showers, but it is going to be quite nippy. That will last into the start of next week. But temperatures next week are picking up, so one piece of good news at least. But this is what we're going to have over the weekend. It's this river of colder air, high pressure across us, but we've got a system that's moving up from northern Europe, so that's going to give us that rain and that those showers as well by the time we get to Sunday. So Sunday is probably going to be drier than Saturday. But as far as this afternoon is concerned, a lot of cloud across us, but we're starting to see breaks across the north and the west. Top temperatures of 10 to 12 Celsius in lighter southwesterly winds. Those winds are blowing in a few showers, but not too many this afternoon. But we've got this front that's slipping southwards through tonight, bringing more cloud, keeping those temperatures up at around 4 or 5, and that rain continuing southwards tomorrow.